out on building project. I was thinking about He's gonna do it all the way. Attack me anyway, so goodbye. farming and children, welcome to the stream. I'm playing Outlaws on the Wild West tonight. So how are you today? Played this game before. So then here I have my house. You don't. It's a very good game. Here is my house I built. I'm not much in it yet, but I'm gonna get some furnaces, and here is the barn I build for the animals. I have 3 horses for now, and my production is upstairs. I have some saws to make planks. I have some working benches, make tools and different stuffs. And I have a gunsmith table, makes guns. I make my own gunpowder. Yeah, so I'm making some clothes. And hats and shoes. And some saddles. I had about 300 hours on this game the first month. And I have a gold mine over there. And I build a walkway over the pond. We build a town, a small town over this side. We have the barber shop, and we have auction there, and we have a gold exchange here, and we have a bank. And I have a county sheriff of his. And we have some target prayer. See, and I'm building a church here too. And we have a hotel. The most fun of this game I'm gonna can show you. That is the bandits. can take my horse for a little spin. I need some food I can hear. This is the most fun of the whole game, I think. So that is when I can go and hunt bandits. Here is a gold mine. I don't have any oil on me, so I can go down in it, but. See, I killed a bandit now. They go down and he has some pistol ammo and he had some money, $27. This one. It's horses everywhere, so you can catch them. You need a lasso to catch the horses. I see it's dinner. Hello, mister. I'm already at level 24 in this game, and my morality is at 50,000. Don't get higher. And over here we have another house that somebody else is building. And there is a sheep. We need that to get wool. Ship came in wool. That's for the clothes. Here's someone else's building. Oh. this is sulfur. You need that to collect that to get. Okay, boys. These bandits had gold bars. Like that you kill bandits in this game. Hello princess, welcome to the stream. Yeah, I know this game, Farming Charlie. And I can have cows and we can catch sheep and have them too, and we have pigs in this game too. This is called bad shooting. And we have chickens in this game, Charlie. I can show you the chickens because princess have a chicken, and here is her house. She have chickens. Need to put her eggs in. There you go. Mm-hmm. 28 gold bars we cashed for this trip. I sold them, and now I have $352. Just for that short trip. Let's see. So what do you think so far, Charlie? Here is a rock with a iron ore in. You're collecting. You need to collect a lot of rocks. Here's my jailhouse. It's people behaving badly, they put them in there. Thank you. So how is the stream, princess? That's good. What do you think about my building projects? A little bit crazy. Thank you.
Okay, yeah.
Let's see how it looks like on this end. What do you think, Princess? Do we have a higher roof on them? I have the low roofing now. Thank you. Yes. I am yelled back. I need the bathroom break, so I'll be right back. half memory or they can't hear me. Oh, at least my microphone is working. Thank you. Yeah. hour's break, now, so we need to get something to eat and relax a little bit, so I've been playing all day. So I may be streaming a little bit later tonight, I don't know. So thank you everybody who has been with me tonight, and see you all next time. Bye bye all.